started her career in 1971. She was inspirational, strong, hardworking, and very talented. Not only did her music impact people in America, but she also impacted the people in the Latino community by giving them a voice through her music and her movie. She was a symbol of opportunity to many because she inspired people to do more and boosted confidence, just like she influenced me. She helped my confidence levels go up, and she inspired me to continue my dream of singing, which resonates with a lot of people like her fans.
I'm here.
And she is the reason why I sing today, and that's why I chose her, my role model, the one and only, Selena Quintanilla. Yeah.
I'm Daniel, and my American artist is Richie Valens. So one of the most influential things Richie Valens has done is redefine Latino roles in Hollywood and society. So like when he was creating all of his music, and like La Bamba especially, he started creating all of his music throughout the 40s and 50s, and by then there was a lot of racism and a lot of prejudice against Latinos. And because of the music and his popularity, he started to like increase a lot of Latino pop, a lot of Latino power, and a lot of all that Latino pride. And especially through during the early 60s, since he died in the late 50s, during the early 60s, the Chicano movement happened, and he became a very very popular political figure, and that a lot of people use, and he motivated everyone to like just continue with their Chicano pride and Chicano power. And by the way, Chicanos are Mexican Americans. And personally, Richie Valens is like one of my favorite artists, and he's all of his music is just embedded in my culture, and it's just so amazing to see someone who was raised in a time where there was a lot of racism and a lot of prejudice to become so popular like he is right now. He died when he was 17, and he is one of the most popular rock and roll Mexican American artists. And personally, I think that's really great. And even though I don't want to pursue music as a career, he's taught me how to always do what I love, even though if society says I can't or whatever may happen, just to do what I love, and I will always pursue that. Thanks to Richie Valens. You know what, CLO? Richie Valens. American artists has been really stressful lately. You know, it's all this like the essay, everything, and you know, there can only be one Latino American best artist, and I think that's Richie Valens.
Oh. I don't think so.
Yeah? Bet. Bet.
Tell me, I feel like nobody in this room even knows who Richie Valens is. Sure. No. Who Selena Quintanilla is.
Yes, you do.
Okay.
Bet. Bet.
Bet.
Bet.
Okay.
Switch it up.
Oh, Donna. Oh, Donna. Oh, Donna. Oh, Donna. I had a girl.
Where is she?
She left me.
I guess she didn't
leave you. I've never been the same. Cause I love my girl.
She did you.
Donna, where can you be?
Clearly not with you.
Where can you be?
Let's switch it up. Spanish.
Amor prohibido, murmuran por las calles. Porque somos de distintas sociedades. Amor prohibido nos dice todo el mundo. El dinero no importa en ti y en mí.
Sí,
y en
sí,
el corazón. Oh, oh, baby.
See, I don't like these cutoffs.
Whatever. Well, come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, little darling.
I'll stay here.
And tell me that you'll never leave me.
I'll leave you.
Come on, let's go, again, again, and again. Well, now, swing me all the way down there. Come on, let's go, little darling. Let's go again once more. And well, I love you so dear.
I don't.
And I never let you go.
I'll let you go.
Come on, baby, so. Oh, pretty baby, I love you so late.
You know what? I think both of our artists are amazing.
No, me too.
I feel like we should sing together.
Let's sing together.
Yeah,
let's do it.
Ready?
Yo sé que tienes un nuevo amor.
Nuevo amor.
Claro, te deseo lo mejor.
Lo mejor, lo mejor.
Encontraste felicidad.
Felicidad, felicidad.
Es alguien más te la dará. Como la flor.
Como la flor.
Con tanto amor.
Con tanto amor me diste tú. Se marchitó, me marchó y yo sé perder, pero ay, cómo me duele, ay, cómo me duele. Para bailar la bamba, para bailar la bamba se necesita una poca de gracia. Una poca de gracia pa' mi patilla. Y arriba, y arriba. Y arriba, y arriba. Por ti seré, por ti seré, por ti seré. Yo no soy marinero. Yo no soy marinero. Soy capitán, soy capitán, soy capitán. Bamba, bamba. Bamba, bamba. Bye, bye, bye.